The Misericorde can be looted off a corpse that can be found in the large armory room, next to the fortress of the Grafted Scion. You will need to use the Stonesword Key on the imp statue to dispel the white fog that's blocking the doorway.